So today I really was able to break some big myths that we have been socialized to believe about the healthcare world. For the last 500 years, we have been focusing on the last mile in care. And today I talked about how we really need to change our discourse and discussion and focus on the first mile of care. I also talked a lot about how healthcare is not a product. It's really the sum total of a person's life, their experiences, their genetics, where they come from, where they live, and all the social determinants of health. And therefore, we have to change that dialogue. And then the last thing I talked about is how important it is for mental health and physical health to go hand in hand, and we cannot be separating mental health and physical health, and how insurance programs across the world, including in Dubai, do not provide mental health support, and how critical that is today to the health and well-being of communities. I think in many, many ways, but I think the biggest way that I see that it's happened is the whole aspect of virtual visits that has grown exponentially by about 500% since then. And today we're really at the basement level of setting up the whole virtual platform experience. We need to build so many more tools than just the virtual visit. We need to build speech analytics. We need to build better communication with patients' families. We need to build wearable data and integrate that virtual visit into the EMR record. So there's a lot of things that need to happen, but we're really at that basement level of creating the digital front door strategy, which is what lies ahead for us over the next 5 years. Absolutely, absolutely. But I think the way it's going to work is going to be slightly different. It's going to become the point of contact for every patient or every consumer in terms of their interaction with the healthcare system. It doesn't always have to be related to having a disease or an ailment. It'll be a continuous, seamless, transparent process working in the background. Yes, I would say that we are in very, very exciting times. I actually presented what Healthcare 2050 will look like and how the digital personal health record will be centered around the patient and be in control of the patient. And we're already seeing this by Apple giving consumers access to this and signing agreements with many EMR vendors like Cerner and Athena and others, Allscripts others. Thank you.